Upon yon Scottish soil, where heather weaves, in the land of bounds, where the poet grieves, a man reflects on a humble fare, how many tatties shall be his share, in all Lairshe's glens and by the braes, where thistles nod and wind it strays, the lilt of the bard, like a sweet refrain, bids the query like a gentle rain. Oh, shall it be a tattie scone or two, or a feast of neeps and haggis through and through, in the brawny fields where the ploughshare turns, the answer lies as the bonny bard discerns. In the shadow of Alloway's haunted kirk, where Tam O'Shanter dared at devil's irk, the man ponders with furrowed brow, how many tatties to sate him now? A peck, a bushel, or a bounteous field, in the poet's land where the thistles yield, the haggis cries, the bagpipes wail, and the answer lingers in the Scottish gale. So let the tatties sprout in the kailyard green, in the birl of a reel by the whimpering stream, for in the heart of the Scot, where the fire still burns, he needs as many tatties as Robert yearns.